Ryan Seacrest is here in the house today, gearing up for the year's biggest bang with the ultimate host, Mr. Seacrest himself, here with a preview of Dick Clark's New Year's Rockin' Eve with Ryan Seacrest 2014. And we were all talking about, we want like the secrets. I mean, it's so cold out there. I mean, Amy, you've done it before. I've stood out there. I mean, how do you get through? I mean, like, do you have the little things in your
pocket? Well, I live in California, so I'm not used to this layering up thing.
Yeah.
And so I put on 3 or 4 layers, and then I sit inside, sweat for a few hours before we go out there, and then hopefully can endure it. This year's going to be colder than a few years past. I think a year or two ago it was actually warm, but this year in the 20s with a little bit of wind, maybe lower than that. However, there's so many people out there, there's so much energy, so much moving around that your blood's
flowing.
Wait,
but didn't your mom give you a pair of Christmas socks?
Yes, she did. Did you see those?
I happen to see that.
Yeah.
I believe we might have a picture of them.
Damn.
Yeah, and I feel like you should definitely wear those.
These are,
look
those
how
are,
cute so, those are.
Those are wine glasses with Santa's hat on top.
Those are festive.
Aren't those cool?
Exactly.
This is Connie Seacrest at her best. Fashion shopping.
Does Connie and your dad, do they stay home New Year's Eve and watch you?
They do. They, they order in, sit in front of the TV with TV trays and just and watch them. You'd think they'd be sick of me by now, but
no one can get enough.
Ryan.
You know what is exciting too? I think that's going to keep everyone warm is Billy Joel.
Oh yeah,
Billy
Blondie
is on.
I mean,
the
Blondie,
show.
Right?
We've got. You know, I actually put them on my phone because there's such a list of artists. We've got we've got Miley Cyrus right performing. Oops.
Oh, it's actually playing. Now.
It's actually playing. We've got Pitbull, who's going to be in Miami. We've got Billy Joel, who's going to be live in Brooklyn. We've got Macklemore and Ryan Lewis. We've got Blondie, Icona Pop, Robin Thicke, Jason Derulo, Fall Out Boy, Jennifer Hudson, Enrique Iglesias, Capital Cities, Daughtry, Ariana Grande, and The Fray.
Oh my gosh,
amazing!
Wow. So
like,
a bunch of up and comers.
Yeah,
exactly.
Well,
they
you know,
have the
I mean, Miley had a breakout year, as you know. Robin Thicke had a breakout year. Macklemore had a breakout year, so we try and we look for those who had big years and try and put them into the show.
And how do you convince Blondie to come back?
Blondie's got a new album, so they're excited to come talk about that, and they're always fun.
Cool.
New Year's Eve celebration
Sweet.
Music.
And speaking of blondes, you got a couple of them with you. You got Jenny McCarthy.
Yes.
You got Fergie.
So Jenny, who's so fun to work with. I mean, she
this
constantly
is a rough
makes
photo shoot.
Wow.
Yeah.
That was
Seacrest.
A tough gig for me.
Yeah.
Bookended by Fergie and Jenny. So Jenny's with us, and Fergie will be hosting from Hollywood.
They're both very unpredictable. What do they have up their sleeves? Give us a hint.
I wish we could broadcast some of the rehearsal, because Jenny in rehearsal is Jenny that you'd never hear on network television.
Yeah, she
likes,
imagine.
She likes she to likes push to, the...
She likes to kiss people, too,
she,
doesn't
she? She'll be kissing somebody at midnight. Somebody that she met here 4 years ago that she ended up with. She's
really?
Actually, you know,
so the FCC,
one of the Wahlbergs.
Yeah, the FCC will be monitoring closely, I'm sure.
More so her, probably.
Of course, we're looking forward to New Year's Rockin' Eve with you, but you also juggle so many other hats. How do you find that balance in maintaining and juggling everything that
I
you
I just
do?
Kind of get up a minute earlier each day and try and fit it all in.
Until you don't sleep at all.
Yeah, I don't sleep enough, but I enjoy the pace. I like doing a lot of different things throughout the course of a day.
And speaking of that, Success Magazine dubbed you the busiest man in broadcasting.
I've got to go.
But wait. First, we have to hear about season 13 of American Idol.
Yes.
And then you have Mixology.
A show that I'm producing here on ABC.
It's
a sitcom.
Yeah.
It's sick. Well, this is from the writers of The Hangover. And these guys...
So it's not going to be funny.
It's not going to be funny.
Very serious.
But they put together this series that takes place over one night. So it's 24 hours, the entire season. Is 24 hours.
Oh.
It's like 24. It's the same concept.
Yeah. It's kind of the same concept, but in a bar.
Yeah.
In a bar. Okay. That will be even more interesting.
And about relationships. So we've got that in February, and American Idol starts in a couple of weeks. Harry Connick Jr., Jennifer Lopez, Keith Urban, who are tremendous together.
Great.
It's really fun. The chemistry's electric this year, so I'm excited about that. People
who've
watched
what it really
the show
is all about.
Over all the years, I think we'll be excited to see it.
I'm curious, just before you start on New Year's Eve, do you say something to yourself before you go out there and just a few of your closest friends out here in Times Square, just to get yourself going?
I go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
what about
New
Year's resolutions? Are you a New Year's resolution kind of guy?
I'm not. I'm really not. Every year I'm asked about it, and I make something up that I never stick to. So now I just don't have time
for resolutions.
But he was bummed when he found out these smoothies have like 100. And
yes, I was at their meal because I have them with a meal. And that kind of depressed me on the calories. What was the word you used? calorically?
Yeah, calorically. I'm going to use it often.
Yeah, it's a good adverb. I like it.
Well, we can't wait to watch, Ryan.
Thank you, guys. Thanks for having me.
From our warm living room.
Yes, exactly, with my hot cocoa.
Yes, stay in and watch.
It's Dick Clark's New Year's Rockin' Eve with Ryan Seacrest 2014 tomorrow, 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 Central, right here on ABC. It wouldn't be New Year's without Ryan.
I want to see those Christmas socks. Just lift up the little trousers for me when you're on.
That's the commercial.
Thanks, Connie.